Hi guys, this is my first YouTube video and I am going to tell you about campus recruitment in Germany, German universities. As this has been asked by a lot of students, and I think this worries lot for Indian students because they see lot of campus placements in India and they are worried how with the things are there in Germany. So this is my first video on YouTube regarding MS in Germany, and my aim for this video is to help as many number of students as possible to achieve their German dreams and also to help them to study masters in Germany. I was earlier quite active on Quora. I answered a lot of queries for students in Germany, and now I thought YouTube is the best platform so that students can easily get benefited, and lots of students do visit YouTube platform. So I find this is more visited rather than Quora. So I'm sharing information in YouTube. So if you ask about the campus placements, if you want similar experience as in India, then I would say there is no campus placement in Germany. But don't need to get frightened. There is a possibility in Germany. It is called job messe in German. It's like job fair. I did attend few job fairs in Germany when I was there. So I attended an interesting job messe in Munich. That time I did complete my master thesis and I was looking for a job actively. So meanwhile I also already applied several jobs in online, but my friend suddenly called me up. Hey Pawan, there is an interesting job messe there in Munich, why don't you come and join? So as per his feedback, we went to Munich job messe. Generally what happens in job messe is like lot of big companies stalls will be installed there, like for example BMW, Audi, Mercedes, SAP company, all mechanical, or if you want software companies, stalls will be there. And in that stall, people from the like HR department or marketing or like R&D, they will come and sit in that stall, and there are some interesting things in that stall. Like in Germany, job stalls generally all job stalls will be having lot of gifts. So once you go to any job stall, they start first explaining about their company, and also they start offering you like pens, pencils, keychain, sometimes even pen drive, like even 16 GB, 32 GB pen drive with their company logo on that gifts. So after that they will also tell you about the openings available in their company, and you will find the brochures. You can go through the brochures. What are the positions, open positions available? So generally in this brochure, this is similar to the openings which are also available in the internet. So there is generally not much difference. But if your area and the opening is in the same area, then it would be really helpful for you in the job interview. I can tell you one very interesting story of my friend. He got selected in job messe. So I found it's very fascinating. So what happened? He was from computer science background, and when he visited the stall, his potential job stall, and suddenly what happened? The guy sitting in the stall was of the same field. Like he was also from computer science, and he suddenly got curious in my job friend's job profile. So he asked what are your qualities, like how you can contribute to the company, and so many questions. And based on that, my friend also called for the personal interview in the company. So he also cleared the personal interview round and he got selected in that company. So what I mean to say is, even in these job stalls, job possibilities are there, but I can't say you can 100% rely on the job fairs, and so you need to apply online. You have to go through the websites every day. You have to make applications, lot of applications you have to make. So you have to search for your relevant job positions and then apply for the jobs. But if you are comparing between Indian campus recruitment and German, so in Indian what happens, like placement officer will be involved, colleges are involved, and then companies are tied up with a college and they will say they will take 100 numbers or 200 numbers. But here it is not like that. If they want, really want you, then they will select. Otherwise, chances are very less in job messes. And the second point is, this German language skills are very important in Germany. So if you have a German language skills, getting a job will be very high. If you want to only try with the English language, then you have to wait, and depends on your luck how can you get the job. Yeah, thank you guys. This is all about the campus placements in Germany, and furthermore, I will going to tell you more about the campuses in campus or masters in Germany and related topics. Thank you.